Hey, I'm Wilder Weir, and welcome to the Gamer News, where the co-founder of Wata has been accused of being very greedy. Seth Abramson from Proof Games has accused Mark Haspel for selling games appraised by his own company on his own personal eBay account. If these reports are accurate, this is a serious breach of Wata's own policies. Allegedly, Haspel personally sold three games to Abramson in the past. Just check out this sticky note. Wata is one of the biggest gaming stories this year. Basically, Wata grades games and gaming collectibles to set their value for auctions. Now, some of these classic games sell for hundreds of thousands of dollars. Here's a screenshot of just a small portion of the Wata co-founder's enormous stock of Wata-graded merchandise on eBay. And the list goes on. Wata and Haspel have not yet responded to these allegations, but sounds like they got some splaining to do. I'm Wilder Weir, thanks for watching. There's lots more where that came from. Don't forget to check out the full report at thegamer.com.